A worker was melting butter in a commercial bakery with a portable LPG appliance when the LPG gas escaped from the equipment being used, causing a large flash fire. As well as extensive damage to the property, the worker was hospitalised with serious burns. If you work with LPG indoors, keep your people safe. Incidents like this are often the result of using portable LPG or other gas equipment that is not designed for indoor use. Portable gas appliances are more prone to leaks due to the flexible hose connections that join the appliance to the LPG portable cylinders.
All that's required for fire or an explosion is a build-up of flammable gas and an ignition source. This could be a naked flame, a light switch, or a fridge motor kicking in. When the two meet, the results can be devastating.
Only use gas appliances that have been designed and approved by the manufacturer for indoor use and are marked with an Australian recognised certification label. All indoor LPG cooking appliances must be connected to an external gas supply installed by a licensed gas fitter. Never use portable gas cylinders indoors to supply a cooking appliance. Outdoor appliances rely on a good supply of oxygen. A lack of fresh air indoors means the gas doesn't burn as efficiently, potentially causing a deadly build-up of carbon monoxide.
Portable LPG cooking appliances rely on good ventilation to allow the hazardous gases to disperse into the open air. This can't always occur in small indoor places such as kitchens.
Only use an LPG gas appliance in the environment it was designed for and always read the manufacturer's operating instructions. If the appliance is marked as outdoor use only, it must only ever be used and stored outdoors. Always use the type of gas specified by the manufacturer and never modify an LPG appliance. If you are unable to use a system that is connected to a fixed outdoor gas supply, consider an electric appliance such as an induction cooktop.
If you have LPG cylinders on site, always store them outside in a well-ventilated area, away from petrol, flammable liquids or aerosols. Make sure the valves are firmly turned off when not in use. Keep your portable cylinders cool and away from flames, sparks and heat. Always connect or disconnect your portable cylinders away from any naked flame and protect from impact.
All gas appliances need to be kept clean and well maintained by a competent person. Make sure you keep cooking surfaces, especially those with a naked flame, clean and clear of flammable objects. If you smell gas, turn the gas off at the source.
Your gas cylinder is required to be retested and stamped every 10 years if it is less than 100 litres. If it is 100 litres or more, it must be retested and stamped every 15 years. Always return dented or corroded cylinders for recertification. You should spray soapy water on any connections to check for gas leaks and look for bubbles. Never use a naked flame to check for leaks.
Make sure your workers are aware that portable LPG gas appliances cannot be used indoors and that they are trained with the safe use of commercial gas appliances. Any gas appliances and associated piping must be installed, repaired and maintained by a licensed gas fitter to ensure that they are functioning correctly and are not creating a risk of fire.
If you detect a strong smell of gas, call 000 and ask for the fire service. Remember, be safe, not sorry.